Ladies, hey, I have some great news for you. It is resilience time.
Amen.
Oh my God.
Ready? Get prepared.
Yes, yes. We have a women's conference coming up this November 14th, 2020. Where are we going to be at, Miss Naomi?
We're going to be at the Huffman House from 11 a.m. to 3 p.m. With a buffet lunch.
Yes.
So come on out. Come hungry. Tea, coffee, everything provided.
Yes.
And Pastor Rose to minister and speak. What are you speaking on?
I'm going to be speaking on beauty for ashes. We're coming out.
Yes.
Strictly about what the title talks about, ladies. Isaiah 61 says, to console those who mourn in Zion, to give them a garment of praise. That's what God wants to give us, is a garment of praise.
Amen.
Take off that heaviness. So ladies, we're going to have a style show featuring you. So that means you're going to have to put on your coming out outfit from head to toe.
And strut.
And strut. That's a big thing. So you're going to be judged on that. The first prize is $100, the second and third prize also. But the big thing is, ladies, come with a bling mask. There's gonna be a special, special prize for that. So we are excited about you coming and participating in this. Now go to eventbrite.com and search for
resilience.
Resilience. So you gotta look for resilience, get your tickets. And the reason why we're doing it this way is so we can keep a count of how many tickets are gonna be bought. So ladies, it's time for resilience. God bless. See you there.